my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Did you talk to her about avoiding strangers?
Well, I tried. Wait, but if you let me...
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
away! I gotta stop him now.
I'll scream.
Oh, that's enough.
Shove off, pal.
I don't know how to thank you.
Fuck, he's got a gun.
I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. Ask, and ye shall receive.
Since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Watch out!
Excuse me.
They're probably in the backyard.
In that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh. 5, 6, stop. 7, 8, 9, 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can we get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Thank you.
so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Ugh!
Still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay. Well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait. What am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.